stonewood shack with the neon lights on the Alabama-Georgia line.